Hello, it's Love Jones, and today I'm doing an unboxing slash initial review of some hair I received from AliExpress called Mirror. If I'm saying it incorrectly, the link will be in the description box and it will be dropped below. Better let go of your pride. Do it now, just do it now. Oh yeah. When the nigga pull up on me, tell the nigga baby. Don't you know? So basically recently I was trying to find some hair that was like under $100 or whatever like that, simply because, you know, I'm a college student. One, two, you went on AliExpress and, you know, I just typed in four bundles with a closure. Of course, three bundle deals came up, but, you know, you just have to go through, like, it's a lot. So I actually sorted out you know, the little filter thing, and I just did sort by number of orders or whatever. So the most orders that people buy came up first. So I just kept going through and I was just looking at like the prices and things like that. So I found that like almost they had a lot of orders basically. I'm not gonna even try to stress myself of even thinking about it. So I first thing I did was I went into the reviews. I looked at people that did 1 month reviews on it. I also looked at like the hair looks good on cute people and ugly people, because I feel like pretty people, they can make anything raw, but if it looks good on somebody that's ugly, it's kind of like, okay, that's a good product. So, you know, I was just going through, and, you know, I rarely see any pictures of the hair looking bad, to be honest. So I was just like, okay, I'm gonna try this hair. So I ordered the hair definitely like the last I'm gonna say I ordered the hair last Friday and it came this Friday. So basically it took a week to get here, but because I feel like if I would have ordered it like on a Monday, it definitely would have got here like way sooner. But anyway, so it came in this FedEx package or whatever like that. Nothing too fancy. I thought I was gonna get like another bag inside a bag, if that makes sense, but I didn't. But it's okay. So this is my 14 inch closure or whatever like that. Let me tell you guys the links that I received. I know this is the 14. This is the 22. I'm sorry if I'm out of order. Please excuse me. But I will definitely drop everything below. So if you don't catch on, just hopefully you'll want to read. Alright, and this is my 20 inch. Or whatever. This is my 16 inch. And this is my 18 inch. So like I said, the packaging, it was kind of basic or whatever, but, you know, that's like, I like good packaging. I've had very good packaging, but I guess for the price, I mean, I guess that stuff is kind of put into the price, but since the price is kind of very low, you know, I guess you get less. So, you know, when you go from anything a 20 and below, the bundles start to get thinner. But as you can see, this 16, like, it is so thick. But I'm actually going to open the closure and we're about to get into that. Okay, y'all, so the first thing I'm going to do is we're going to look at this closure or whatever like that. So give me 1 second. And my closure is definitely a size 14. I got the inches 14, 16, 18, 20, 22. I know before I said I didn't know, but like when I see my shortest length and then I see my longest length, I mean, it kind of gets common sense from them. But whatever. Okay, I'm rambling. Okay, so this hair is soft, y'all, like, and I'm not trying to flex, and this closure do not have flyaways. Okay, let me
Okay, it has a couple flyaways, but it's not like, from what I see, it's not noticeable like flyaways. Like, ooh, Chile, like, girl, like, you need to lay a hot comb on there. Like, it's not like that. Like, it's just like a couple. And I feel like after, like, you make the wig, well, after I make my wig or whatever like that, I feel like with one squirt of, like, mousse or whatever, it should get the flyaways or whatever. I also got a three-part. If you can see that, that's one side, that's the middle, and then that's the other side. And, you know, I love, okay, this is my first time actually getting a three-part, but I really hope, like, it's very convenient simply because, like, I don't want to wear my hair on the same side all the time. Like, I mean, I've done it before. Do not get me wrong. I've definitely done it before. But I'm tired of being boring. Like, one day, can I wear it in the middle? The next day, can I move it to the side? And then, you know, if I see somebody cute, move it to the other side. Like, hello. You know? Hey, boo. Anyway, so this closure definitely has baby hairs. They're definitely like really, really long, but of course I'm definitely gonna cut them when I do make the wig or whatever, just to make them shorter so I can do a little swoop, so you know I can go swimming in my edges real quick. I mean, actually, y'all, let me stop. Okay, but yeah, I like that. I like that the closure had baby hairs. Like, some closures don't have baby hairs. A lot of the closures I've received, they don't. Like, usually my lace frontal with my lace fronts that I get or whatever, those usually be the ones with the baby hairs. But I'm about to do a test to see if I'm gonna need to bleach my knots. Looking at it, I can kind of tell because it's definitely like yellow, and you know, it's not really too transparent or whatever. This is the test that I do. Or whatever. I know other people probably do it too. But yeah, and bleaching my knots is just basically getting some hair bleach and just sit it on there from, you know, 10 to 15 minutes depending on the type of developer that you have, and you know, keep it pushing. Okay, so this is my 22 or whatever like that. Yeah, this hair definitely has like a hair smell, but it's not fish. Yeah, because a lot of people say that they be having fish smells, but this, it just smell like hair. And this is the wefts, how thick it is. And to be honest, for this to be a 22, this is pretty thick. I cannot flex. It's pretty thick. And it's crazy because this don't have flyaways, like, at all. And I'll move it a little bit. This one does not have flyaways. So this is my 16. I definitely have them been through it. But it's because I had to re-record talking about the 16-inch because it definitely got deleted. But I just really messed this up, y'all. I hate that. But this bundle is really, really thick. It's thick. And I'm about to compare the two. You see, like, you probably can't tell now since I done messed it up, but this one was like super thick, and this one is not too far from it. Like, and that's pretty good to say because, you know, anything above a 20 inch usually is like way, way thicker than a 22. So I was like really kind of excited about that. And I don't know how I'm gonna get all these four bundles in my head or whatever like that, but I'm definitely gonna make it shake because I always do. But I really want to start getting to doing three bundles in a closer simply because, like, I see like a lot of other people do it, and it'll definitely save me money. But for now, I'll definitely be doing four bundles until I figure that dilemma out. So basically, you know, with the bundles, like with any type of bundles, cheap or expensive, make sure that you know how to take care of your hair, because if you know how to take care of hair, then even when you do have cheap bundles, like, it can last you longer. And like, when you have good bundles, that'll make them last even longer or whatever like that. Like, I definitely like use silicone mix for like my co-washes and stuff like that, and it always brings back my hair to life and stuff like that. Like, I know people love shampooing their weaves, but I would switch it up. Like, if you wash your hair 2 to 3 times at the month, okay, one time I would wash it with shampoo, of course condition, the next time I would co-wash. You know what I'm saying? Just simply because shampoo does take the luster out of your hair or whatever. Because, you know, we can shampoo our real hair like that. But this is virgin hair, but it also goes through a process. Like, this don't look like how it came off the scalp, if that makes sense. So, yeah. And I'm definitely going to do a 1 month review. I hope this video was very beneficial for you guys. And, I don't know if I told you guys the price or not, but the price of the hair altogether was definitely $87.43. So it's definitely possible to get some nice hair for the low.